congrats on the win, man.
Thanks.
Another prospect. Kind of more champions. Just talk to us about, you know, Ryan Martin's performance.
Actually, Ryan fought real well.
Yeah.
There was a lot of things that we worked on that I wanted him to practice today. These are the practice fights for me.
Yeah.
These are the kind of fights that we learned for the future.
Yeah.
And he did exactly what we were asking him to do, and it was successful. What round was that?
The fourth, I think.
Fourth round.
Real quick, can you comment on the Canelo situation? They suspended him.
You know what? April the 10th is the hearing, so I have to assume that we're going to fight. We're in training camp right now, so if we assume that we're going to fight, we're going to train adequately for that moment. When on the 10th, when they decide what happens, then we'll go in whatever direction they decide. But I want him to fight, though.
If they decide to not let Canelo fight,
then I want him to fight on the 5th. I want Golovkin to fight on the 5th.
What's the best case scenario opponent for Gennady?
It'd be foolish for us to say now. I hope it's Canelo, honestly. Golovkin hopes it's Canelo.
What do you make of the situation now? It's getting deeper and deeper by the week. Some people kind of criticize you guys keep pecking away at it. They kind of feel that you guys pushed it towards this point. What do you make of that?
Well, I'm glad we pushed it to this point.
Yeah.
Look, if he's guilty, he's guilty. If he's not, then let's prove it then. Let him prove it that he's not.
Yeah.
I'm not sorry that we're talking about it. We're talking about it because he done something illegal.
Yeah.
If it had been Golovkin, this fight would have been canceled.
Yeah.
And also, if he's hurt or his people are hurt because of being pushed, he done something wrong.
Yeah.
Prove that you're not guilty. That's all we're asking.
He posted a sparring video today, like he was preparing for sparring, for every sparring. What do you make of that Canelo? He posted a video, he was preparing for sparring. Like, he's moving on with camp.
So are we. We're hoping that it's Canelo, honestly. We're hoping that May the 5th we're fighting Canelo. And I think he is too.
And last thing, I know you can't talk for Gennady Golovkin, but he also accused Oscar De La Hoya of cheating. You know what?
I think that was misconstrued. I think that the interpretation sometimes, that's why it's difficult for him to talk to anybody, because his English is terrible. What he says, people take in a manner that is not how he said it.
Yeah.
The interpreter that we had is somebody that doesn't know boxing, somebody that interprets what G hears, and not necessarily what he meant.
Yeah.
I don't think he accused Oscar. I think that what he's frustrated about is the fact that nothing's being done. The investigation's not going through.
So you guys are satisfied with this now?
Oh, absolutely. I think that we're at the point now where April the 10th will decide. And it's not up to us. It's not up to us as a Golovkin team. It's up to the commission.
Yes.
The commission says it's okay. You know what? It's okay. That's why we hire the experts. That's why Vada and the commission are supposed to be there to protect all the fighters. Not just Golovkin, but all the fighters.
Gennady could face a defamation suit on behalf of Golden Boy.
You know, whatever it is, it is. We're all grown people. We're all adults. We're all in the public eye. We're all guys that are subject to things being said. You know, whatever it is, it is. If they choose to do that, that's their business. We have a fight to do on the 5th, whether it's Canelo or not, who knows?